Hey everyone. So today's video, we're going to talk about the difference between the ATI TEAS 6 and the ATI TEAS 7. I've been getting lots of emails about this, people wanting to know what's going to be different on the exam. And so I am creating this video for you to help you better understand what you'll need to know for the ATI TEAS 7 exam and how it will be different than the ATI TEAS 6. Okay, so let's talk the difference between ATI TEAS 6 and ATI TEAS 7. So ATI TEAS 7 is going to be released in June 2022. The ATI TEAS 6 and the ATI TEAS 7 is actually going to cover the same content. So it's still high school level science, math, English, and reading. However, the difference is the amount of questions you're going to get per section. So what this means is the main difference between the ATI TEAS 6 and the ATI TEAS 7 is the amount of questions you're going to get per section on the exam. And what this means is within each section, so whether it's the reading, the English language, the math, or the science, you then get a breakdown of the amount of questions within that section. So for example, the science portion in the ATI TEAS 7 exam is going to test you on 18 human anatomy and physiology questions, 9 biology questions, 8 chemistry questions, and 9 scientific reasoning questions. The ATI TEAS 6, you're going to get 32 human anatomy and physiology questions, 8 life and physical science section, and 7 scientific reasoning questions. So in the science section, the biggest difference we can see is that the life and physical science section of the ATI TEAS 6 has now turned into the biology and chemistry section on the ATI TEAS 7. They've also added additional questions in this portion. However, it is the same content. So life would be the biology and physical science, which would be the chemistry section. So let's look at the other sections. So the science portion has the most significant change from the ATI TEAS 6 to ATI TEAS 7. Moving on to the math section, you're still being tested on the same material. It's numbers and algebra and measurements and data. It's just the breakdown of questions is a little bit different, but not much. In the ATI TEAS 7, 18 numbers and algebra questions and 16 measurements and data questions. On the old ATI TEAS 6 exam, 23 numbers and algebra questions and 9 measurement and data questions. So they've decreased the number in algebra section and they've increased the measurements and data. Not too much of a change. Again, the reading section, the content is exactly the same. However, the number of questions is different. On the new ATI TEAS 7, 15 key detail questions, 9 craft and structure questions, and 15 integrations of knowledge sections. So in the old ATI TEAS 6, you had 22 key ideas and detail questions, 14 craft and structure questions, and 11 integration and knowledge ideas section. So again, not much of a change and same content. Lastly, the English and language section. On the new ATI TEAS 7, 12 conversions of the English language, 11 questions on knowledge of language, and 10 using language and vocabulary in writing questions. So on the old ATI TEAS 6, you're going to have 9 conventions of standard English language. You're going to have 9 knowledge of language questions, and you're going to have 6 vocabulary of acquisition questions. So again, this is the same content, different number of questions. So can you use the resources from the ATI TEAS 6 to study for the ATI TEAS 7? Absolutely. So that is the difference between the ATI TEAS 6 and the ATI TEAS 7. If you guys are looking for some content to study for the ATI TEAS, I have some study guides you can check out down below. I also have some Quizlet decks, which are great because you can use that when you're on the go. Each of the Quizlet decks are broken down into sections, how they will be on the TEAS exam. So you can go through whether it's human anatomy and physiology. There are questions for each and every system of the body so you guys can really understand that content. There's also practice math questions. There are practice reading questions. It goes over different vocabulary words you'll have to know. So there are just tons and tons of content to help you guys study for this exam. And I hope that you find it helpful. I will also link to some videos. I have a whole science study portion here on YouTube that is free. There are also various other study videos related to the ATITs to help you guys ace your exam, get into nursing school, become nurses, and help people throughout the world. And that is the goal. And any way that I can help you, please reach out. Feel free to email me. That is linked down below. And if you found this video helpful and you want to stay up to date on some new nursing content, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe below. Until next time, bye guys.